The ever-changing war scenario force militaries around the world to keep innovating. Sometimes engineering or counter-engineering things, which were unimaginable just a few years back. And the two major superpowers of the world, namely the USA and Russia, seem to be in a race of proving just that. Among all, the aviation industry has seen some of the most innovative engineering achievements. From ever-powerful bombers, to fifth-generation stealth multi-role aircrafts, the aviation industry has seen it all. And this time it's about intercepting other aircrafts and oncoming enemy missiles. And both USA and Russia have been working on interceptor aircraft since the beginning of Cold War. The current Russian interceptor is the MiG-31. The MiG-31 is capable of flying at a maximum speed of 4,000 kmph or 3.25 Mach, which is 3.25 times the speed of sound, while the American interceptor, which is also the fastest flying aircraft in the world, is the Lockheed YF-12, capable of flying at 3.35 Mach. To defeat America in the interceptor game, Russians have started working on the next generation of interceptor aircrafts, capable of reaching hypersonic speeds of Mach 5. The aircraft under development is the Mikoyan MiG-41 Hypersonic Interceptor. Codenamed Firefly, the MiG-41 is an interceptor fighter aircraft, currently being developed for the Russian Air Force by Mikoyan. Being a top-secret project, not much is known about the aircraft. Although it has been confirmed that the MiG-41 will embody all the advantages of the MiG-31 interceptor aircraft. According to sources, the MiG-41 will be an advanced version of the MiG-31, and thus will have all the features of the aircraft, along with the capability of flying at hypersonic speeds. However, in a recent interview, Russia's top test pilot claimed that the MiG-41 can reach speeds of up to 4 to 4.25 Mach. Reaching hypersonic speeds is only possible by using a turbo ramjet engine. A turbo ramjet engine combines elements of a jet engine and a ramjet engine. It typically comprises a multi-stage fan driven by a turbine, which is driven by the hot gases exhausting from a series of small rocket-like motors mounted around a turbine inlet. The turbine exhaust gases mix with the fan discharge air and combust with the air from the compressor before exhausting through the nozzle. Work on the supersonic interceptor MiG-41 began back in 2014 on grounds of the MiG-301 and MiG-321 interceptor projects of the late 1990s. It has been anticipated that the MiG-41 will not enter service until at least 2020. Once fully developed, the MiG-41 will replace the MiG-31 interceptor, which remains to be the cornerstone of Russia's air defense system. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do check out our other videos as well. Links to a few are on your screen. Please subscribe and do not forget to hit the like button. See you in another video. Thanks for watching.